Hey there. I finally found some painkillers. They should work pretty fast.
You're not kidding. The cannon stopped. Where's McNeil?
He said he was on his way back. That was a while ago, though.
Give him a call. We should be ready to go when he arrives.
Nate? Nate, this is Lexine. Nate! Come in! McNeil! Oh, God. He's not...
No. Keep trying.
Nate! Where are you? Nate! Come in!
Lex, what the hell?
That's it! We're getting out of here! Nate, Dr. Hoyle, Nicole, I won't let them have died for nothing!
Shit!
Move! Into the shuttle!
Thank you.
You deal with them. I'll prep the shuttle.
I didn't know you could fly.
I can't. But I can figure out how to fire an engine. And you're a better shot than me.
Where the hell are you, McNeil? Right now, so are we. Crazies has got their hands on firepower like that. McNeil!
Nate!
Shit, your hand!
They'll be fine. Just close the goddamn door.
Something. Yeah, we did. Here, take over. We're on course for the sprawl. You just need to monitor the autopilot.
There'll be a medkit in the galley.
I'm all right. It can wait till we get home.
Never thought I'd be so happy about seeing the sprawl. Who'd have guessed we had one last mission in us?
Not just one last, the last. As of right now, I'm officially retired.
All right. Wake me up when we reach the sprawl.
We have visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker in her class. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them. And stay clear of that debris field. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
Hey! This is Ishimura Shuttle 23. Kellyan, don't go in there! Do you hear me? Damn it, respond! Come in, Kellyan! This is Ishimura Shuttle 23. Don't go in there! I am warning you! This is a warning! Please, do not go in there!
Don't you see?
Death is not the end.
Now maybe you'll understand.
Thank you.